really think I'd leave the house without any makeup on.